How to easily set up and use Aniyomi app. So if you want to easily set up and use Aniyomi app, then what you need to do is you just need simply open up your Aniyomi application. Once you've installed it, just open. After opening, select your theme, go with next, go with select the folder, and I've just selected a random folder. Tap on allow and then go with next and grant permissions. Once you've granted all of your permissions, just go with next. Tap on get started. Now go with more, which is on the bottom right. And here you will find settings. Tap on settings. Then scroll down again. Go with browse section. Over here you will see anime extension or manga extension. After that, you need to open up your Google or your browser and search for extensions. Once you search for the extensions, go with the first website. Now scroll down. Now let's start with adding the manga or the anime extensions. So go back on your Aniyomi app and then tap on manga extension. Make sure that you're on this page. Now go back to your browser and tap on auto install for the first. Tap on install. Tap on add. And as you can see that the extension has been added. Once the extension has been added, you can go back to the application and tap on the anime extension and then add the anime extension as well. Now you can go back and go with settings, go with browse, and you will have your anime extensions or your manga extensions. And basically, that's how you can set up and use your app. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.